Tori peka ki au tia ho mai iroto ite po.
You once asked me where I had been your whole life, and I asked myself the same thing. Anywhere with you, I would call home. You are God's gift to me, my taonga to protect. I taku ipo, kamo tonu, taku arahamo, kia hake ra, ano taku tuara. And that loosely translates to, my beloved, my love for you will remain firm until my back is bent. I love you, Dan.
I need to make a special mention to David. I just want to say that. Thank you, David, for blessing us and blessing me. My beautiful wahine toa. I never, never thought I'd have that again after Mum passed. Because to me, she was the only one that could ever give it to me. But when you came along, I realised that you're the one.
Liz, thank you for raising an amazing son whose heart is the biggest I've ever known. And I have you and Nayan to thank.
Someone warm like you would make my dream come true. Yeah, yeah, yeah. For once in my life, I won't let sorrow hurt me. Not like it's hurt me before. Won't desert me. I'm not alone anymore. Oh, once I can say this is mine, you can't take it. Long as I know I have love, I can make it. For once in my life, I have someone who needs me. Hey, 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 yeah. Oh, they love me.
Can I get a
can't take it.